This is a TVS ultrasound, 29 years old female with a history of recent onset of pain, lower abdomen and pelvis. Uterus is normal in size, endometrium is normal, no mass seen in the uterus. Left ovary is also normal, no cyst or no dominant follicle seen. There is no free cul-de-sac fluid seen. On the right side, we see a complex ovarian mass of size 41 mm. At the first look, this looks like ovarian malignancy. It has surrounding wall with thick internal hyperchoic areas and thick strands. There is also mild internal fluid with debris. This is not an ovarian cancer. This is an ovarian hemorrhagic cyst. There are so many appearances of ovarian hemorrhagic cysts. This occurs when there is internal bleed in the cyst. This complex type of the hemorrhagic cyst occurs during the subacute period and early onset of the clot formation in the cyst. There is no internal blood flow. Follow-up scan after 4 weeks will show a dramatic change within the hemorrhagic cyst in form of size and internal echogenicity and components. Also, these are not solid components, these are only hyperchoic areas and clots and thick strands that represent the blood clots. Hemorrhagic cysts are common in young females during their reproductive years and main cause of the pain in the pelvis. Most of the cysts resolve with medicines and spontaneously, but this can be harmful if it is ruptured with bleed in the pelvis and abdomen, which may sometimes require surgery. These complex looking ovarian hemorrhagic cysts should not be mistaken as a ovarian cancer, and the follow-up scan should be done after 4 to 6 weeks.